What is up, guys? I hope you're having a great day today. Today we are doing another YouTube video on Clash Royale. This is the first Clash Royale video, and it's on my phone. It's not on my good account. It's not on my bad account, but this is pretty good. It's pretty good. I have like 3 or 4 different accounts. This is my second best one. And we're going to be trying to push the Challenger one. It is about 260 trophies away. We have this one deck. I'm a level 8 and he's a level 9. It doesn't really matter about that because I like kind of win against all these people. So basically, I'm trying to do this bunch. So our first match is doing pretty good. We were saying AGJJFHH. Rehearsing at level 10 right now. He has like 400 extra health, I think. Okay, we're gonna send a balloon with a baby dragon. Oh,
Thank you.
get a part two on my Push the Challenger, and I think we're gonna make it, okay? So, okay. We're gonna claim our own video. I'll show you my deck. See, oh, here's where all my legendaries. See, I actually been using this deck since, Arena, because I was actually before in the update, and, Pekka's Playhouse, like, before they moved the balloon to the, 6th arena, I was in Pekka's Playhouse and I got the balloon. I kept on pushing and pushing, and that's, like, literally the best deck. That's the push deck. It's really, really good. It's good for defense and it's good for offense. The only thing is, once I get a Lumberjack, I'm gonna switch it out for Hog Rider, of course. So, well, we're almost there to Challenger. We're gonna do a part two of it, next video. So, bye.